Hello guys, and today I will be reviewing something new, not a watch like usually. Today we have a macro lens for iPhone by Loop system. Like you see, we have a really big plastic waterproof very strong case. And if you are ready to see something cool, I will open this box. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay. Wow, inside all looks very solid and neat. I like it. So what we have here? First one, it's a lens itself. Okay, I'll show you a little bit later. And next, hardshell zip travel case. It's empty right now, but when you travel somewhere, you can use this case for lens. Okay, what next? This is silicone rubber top element. It's one right here and second on the lens already. Polished cloth, cleaning cloth. And what's this? Thank you for charging a Loop system Loop. And you see this big place, this is for iPhone mount, but I am already put this mount on my on my phone, and that's why we can see nothing here. Another small bag. Okay, the Loop system is made available with three different level magnification, 3, 6 and 10. This is 6. Lens different external decoration and prices, but same inside. Okay, most affordable is a black silicone rubber, 525. Next is carbon fiber and black silicone rubber, $625. This is $625. Next one is a black alligator and black silicone rubber, $800. You can see this on the screen. And the brown alligator and black silicone rubber, $800 also. So, for begin to take pictures, you should to buy a mount for your iPhone. Looks like that. The price for this mount $80, 80. It's not really cheap for a piece of plastic, but it's price. So at this time, companies sell mounts only for iPhones 4, 5, 6, 7. And good point, if you buy a lens, you will get free worldwide shipping. It's cool. Each Loop comes provided with two interchangeable silicone rubber top elements. Here and here, both sides. In case if you wish to use Loop like a jeweler, I Loop. But we don't need this right now, and we just remove this one side. It's very simple, just like this. Because it's a rubber, it's come very easy. Okay. So how these things works? The first step is put the case on the phone. It's this step I already did. Flexible 3D printed case in black plastic material. You see Loop system fit perfectly for iPhone 7. So then it's, you see, this very simple. One second. Then slide lens on the mount and done. So this is how this looks. Now we can use iPhone in a regular way just to take pictures as usual. First, I think we put something like this, and what about nice gold ring? We can move this much closer. For example, like this. I will make some different pictures and then we can see how this looks. Oh, this looks cool. So you see how big. And now we can try remove it and use just regular. Oh, very good, okay. Not in focus. Maybe right here, in the focus, right? No bigger. This is biggest macro picture what we can make with just a phone and the same ring. Okay. Now we can try make picture with some cool watch. Cool watch. You see, spinnaker. Nice waves. Change something and maybe my pictures will be not so good because between my eyes and my face I have a big camera, but in the end of this review I will post more pictures and you can see all details better and I will make more pictures and you will see quality better than you can see right now. Okay, where is watch here? No, move a little bit here and Gravano. Very nice Gilios. And one more time, we'll try make same picture with just a, yes, only this position. It's maybe macro, but not so macro, same like we can get with this lens. One more time. You see, for example, this sundial. This is not so cheap lens. Yes, I can say it's expensive, but when you need a really good pictures quality and you can afford buy this lens, it's a good choice. Who is interested to buy this loop system with such money, right? First one, it's for all stores and companies who produce and sell watches and jewelry. Because without nice and clear pictures, very difficult to sell merchandise like that. Also, it will be very helpful for serious watch enthusiasts, for everybody who works with some tiny things, who make pictures with very small insects like worms, mosquitoes, bed bugs and other interesting insects. And maybe somebody has question, iPhone lens not enough to make same quality macro images? No, this is not enough. You can see on the screen right now two different pictures with a loop lens and without. It's really clear to understand how cool loop system lens works. So you don't need any more expensive, heavy and huge DSLR cameras and lenses are just small piece in your pocket, you see, very small, next to your phone, that's it. It's 21st century and I call it progress. Maybe later I will make a review for another macro lens, we will see. Bloodsucker catch me outside, let me show this. Where you see, really big, it's less, just a mosquito. Oh, you can, very nice quality, you see details, very clear. Okay guys, that's it. If you want to buy this lens, just click link in the comments section and buy it. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more reviews. Visit our website ireviewwatches.com for many watch reviews. See you next time. Thank you and bye bye.